Hello, good afternoon. So this is video 53 of my 100 tips in 100 days. And I'm gonna talk about online marketing and your website today. And so yesterday I talked about the email marketing and creating a special offer on your website. And today I wanted to talk about the about page. So for those of you watching this video series for the first time, my name is Sabine. I'm a marketing consultant and I help professional women around the world create an online business that allow them to live and work anywhere. So the About page is probably going to be the most visited page on your website after a little while. You will get visits on your website from search engine, from your activity on social media, from your emails, and very often people read an article on a website, and the second step or third step that they do is visit the about page or the whichever you call it, meet me page, or the page where you will share your story. So today I'm going to share three tips about that page and how to create an optimized about page. So the first thing is that the about page is not necessarily about you, but about your readers. So that's very important to understand that although you will be sharing your story in the about page, you really need to think about what you are offering to your readers. What are you doing for them? And it is it's quite common to put at the top of the about page a very simple sentence along the line of "I help," and then you put your audience, who do you help, and what do you help them to achieve. So I help entrepreneurs to create, that for myself, for instance, I help women entrepreneurs create an online business that allow them to live and work anywhere. So that's the sentence that I have on my website and on the about page, and that's always good to think about, you know, to talk about who you're helping on your website rather than talking about yourself, because obviously everyone has that thing that when we read whatever thing that we read, we always think, you know, what it is for me, what it is, why do I should even listen to that person, and what can I get out of this, out of those services or those products. So, sorry, I'm just reading, looking at my notes, and one way to make sure that you stand out within your industry or within your market is to concentrate on your purpose and your story. So I did mention the purpose, and the purpose is why do you do what you do, not just how you do it or, you know, what is the actual finished service or product, but why do you do that? What made you start doing that? What is the reason behind it? And once you are able to express that and to share your story, that would really make your services or your products stand out, because your story is unique. There's only one you, there's no other. You know, whichever product or services that you sell, it may be very similar to someone else's, but your story is your own. So that's very important to, you know, you don't have to, you know, give all the details of your private life, but you need to think about something that is very specific to you, very unique, and what makes you unique. So to share that in your about page. And the last thing to think about, the last tip that I can give you about the about page, is to think about the people that you're serving. So again, that makes it very unique to you. So you know, you are a personal trainer. Maybe you focus on a specific audience. Maybe, you know, you don't want to sign people from all sorts of lives. Maybe you only want to work with athletes, or maybe you want to work with mums. Maybe you want to work with students. So the audience that you've decided to work with, that it's very important to share that in your about page, because you know you need to show a connection and why you decided on that audience, either through experience, either through your personal connections, whichever the reason, that's going to be very unique to you. So that's very important, and that will make you help you stand out on the internet, because obviously there is lots of different offers and you can't be everything for everyone, so you really need to narrow it down. And yeah, so that's it for the tips on the about page, and thank you very much for listening, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.